welcome to my video. I hope you like it. And I'm so sorry for not posting on Tuesday and Wednesday. I think I already said it in yesterday's video. But I'm going to be posting today, tomorrow, Sunday, and Monday. And then we're just going to go back to our normal schedule. And today I'm going to be reacting to Adam Sally Tears featuring Zach Knight. And shout out to my friend Cindy because she loves this song and she wanted me to react to it. So I'm like, okay, I'll react to it. Tomorrow I'm going to be reacting to another one of his songs. And then Sunday I might do something fun. So, hope you like this video and subscribe to my channel. And let's get on with the video. Kind of dramatic in like the beginning. Somebody died, I think. Oh, and also shout out to Cindy again and also Lizbeth. You guys complained about my lighting. I got better lighting now. I opened my window. So, don't complain anymore at school. Let's get started again. I know you'll be okay, that's what you used to say. She don't know how it could just end. Daddy, how could you leave me like this? It's not fair. Cause now it's just me and mama at home and I'm scared. Every day she's reminiscing on the time spent. And she can't even comprehend where the time went. But now it's me and her and I swear that I'll be there. That I'ma take the pain away. I'm right here. Those tears, let me wipe them away.
I'm away.
I know you'll be okay. That's what she used to say.
Forever.
bros.
Bro, yo.
Ready? Okay. Go. Hope you guys like this video. So sorry I kept moving during it. I was not comfortable. And I hope you guys like this video. Subscribe to my channel. And you comment down below if you like this video. Comment, I did not like it. Or comment, yes, I did. Or comment down, I love it. You have 5 seconds. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys liked the video. Subscribe to my channel. I know I've said this like 5 times, but like I don't have anything else to say, so I'm gonna say. But I'm gonna have an ending, and I hope you guys like it. Hope you guys like it. Have a great day and see you guys tomorrow. Bye.